Alright, so I figured I would do an attempt on my lunch break while I'm waiting for some work stuff to go through. And I've been working on a couple of skips I want to add. Well, I think just one, actually. I don't think there's anything too different from my last PB that we're going for, other than the big old time save in Iceland. So we'll see how that goes. We don't get clipped down here. I really don't like having a 5-minute time here. Oh shit, we're really low. Okay, that's a little close. Hopefully this works. Not a ton of health, but we should be okay. We had a crazy good boss fight last time we were here, so even getting like half that RNG would be nice. The only thing I'm thinking about right now, to be honest, is hopefully this goes well, but also, I really don't want my heart to freeze or something stupid. Might be a little too far to the left here. Why didn't my jump button work? Pretty sure I pushed it. Oh. At least it didn't happen like at the end of this.
Thank you.
A little late split there, but that's okay. Alright, all I'm thinking about right now is the crash after Toyland, so I'm kind of praying right now. And I'm not religious. I'm not gonna make that. I gotta work on that specific timing right there. So I can get that nice green block cycle. Ooh. No. And the short tug kinda confused me there. Gonna lose a little bit of time there. Oh man, I missed that. Can't make that, can I? Alright, come on card, don't freeze on me. Don't freeze on me. You don't want to do that. Come on card, don't freeze on me after this. Please don't freeze. Please don't freeze. Please don't freeze. That's all I'm thinking about right now is this stupid card freezing right after this boss fight. It's such a pain. I don't know why it does it. Excellent. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. You don't want to crash. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Please don't crash. Okay. Now I just have to get this pyramid land skip and we'll be okay. I got this. Come on, Gumby. We got this. Why? Got it. Alright, let's not fuck this up. I got this, please. Come on, Gumby. We got this. Thank you. Alright, I totally choked that last fight. I lost a fuck ton of time. I could have been so much better. My PB had a lot cleaner of a boss fight there, and at the end there I only had 2 health, so I was like, man, I don't want to risk this like in any capacity. So I was like, let's just play jump rope for a second. But it really sucks to lose probably over a minute just in the final boss fight. But that's okay. Another nice PB, and we got to try out the new Iceland, and we were able to show off the Iceland skip where you actually land up on the bridge. Yeah, it takes like maybe an extra second or two, depending on how quickly you can get your character up in a good spot on that icicle, but it's really not too difficult. Like, once you actually get up on that icicle, it's pretty much free. Like, maybe not the bridge, maybe not jumping up onto the bridge after you tongue across, but actually hitting the skip in general, it seems like pretty much like 100% consistent, because you're gonna get the height that you need. And a lot of times when you miss that skip, it's just because you don't have enough height. It's not so much about the speed, but, well, the speed is important as well, but it's really important that you stay high while you glide over. But yeah, dang, that could have been a lot cooler, but it's still pretty solid, and to give me an idea of what these runs could start looking like, so I'm still happy to PB. It's always nice to score a cooler time. But yeah, until next time, thank you very much for watching. I'm Gumby, and this was Chameleon Twist 2 80% for the N64. Take care. I love the ending credits here. They're pretty silly, but it's a silly, silly game. Finn.